number 7, Ken Duty.
that missed the ball carrier, tackled by Craig. Conversion. covered 68 yards in 12 plays, consuming 6 minutes and 33 seconds. An 8-yard touchdown pass from Keller to Sean Taylor. Tim Dubik with the conversion. Chad Briley at their own 31-yard line.
Ball carrier.
Fletcher, the ball carrier. Bill Willers will attempt the field goal. Willers' kick is good. Dayton 10, Drake 3. Nine. Roy Fletcher's pass attempt incomplete. Brian Peck in punt formation. John Taylor with the punt return. Costume contest, Velcro jumping at the tailgate party, basketball shooting contest, and a celebrity basketball game. Come to sneak a peek at Coach O'Brien and the 1992-93 Flyers team on October 31st at UD Arena, Midnight Madness. Fletcher's pass attempt incomplete. Touchback. Pass attempt of intercepted by Rodney Roberts. John Taylor at the 40-yard line of Drake. Keller's pass intended for Keith Miller, incomplete, and at the end of the first half, University of Dayton Park. Northwestern nothing. At the half, Iowa 17, Illinois nothing. Cortez Hall, 9. Come on. accepted by Rodney Roberts. Penalty marker on the play. Keller's pass complete to Thad Sargent. Brad Hopeager, the ball carrier, carries. Was won by Mr. R. Cotera. Formation. Thank you. Kevin Taylor, the ball carrier. Fletcher's pass complete to Roy. Fletcher's pass attempt incomplete. Brian Peck in punt formation. Ball carrier, tackled by Chris. For more information, you may call Angela Ruffalo, 4444. That's extension 4444. Fletcher's pass. With 80. Roy Fletcher, the ball. Conlon, the ball carrier. Roy Fletcher's pass complete to Jeff Creel in the end zone for the Drake touchdown. Willers will attempt the conversion. Willers' conversion attempt is no good. Dayton 38, Drake 9. Four. Jeff Watkins, the ball carrier. Third down and seven. R785V, a Plymouth Sundance, license number BPV925, and a white Chevy Impala, license number GKB071. Cars must be moved immediately. Next week, UD will remain at home hosting Thomas Moore at 1 o'clock here at Wauken Stadium. We thank you for attending today's homecoming game. Have a wonderful weekend.